How effective is Vaso-Meditech EECP treatment when compared to bypass surgery?
Definitely, EECP is also a procedure which is similar to bypass and angioplasty, which can able to improve the blood supply to the heart muscle. So here in EECP, rather than by a surgical procedure, it's a completely a non-invasive way of improving the blood supply across the blocked artery. So the quality of life, the improvement in patient exercise tolerance, reduction in chest pain, everything would be comparable to the invasive procedures. And second is the mortality and long-term benefit. Many patients, they undergo these high-risk procedures because under the assumption that the surgical procedure, either a bypass surgery or angioplasty, will avoid a heart attack and prolong life. But in stable patient, these bypass and angioplasties are provided only to improve your quality of life. In this sense, the benefit of EECP will be as similar as to if the patient would have undergone a bypass surgery or an angioplasty. So these benefits are very comparable.